Some of the best things in life are purely accidental. An intuition can take you almost anywhere, even to a beautiful friendship when you least expect it. That's what happened to me. There's a little town built on the water with a never-ending parade of sailboats, ferries, and cruise ships. Into this world arrived a homely little puppy with skinny legs and gigantic ears. She was the runt of the litter, a bow-legged pup who would never be a show dog. In fact, nobody wanted her. Nobody but me. And I named her Katie. Desperate for advice about how to raise my new baby, I impulsively knocked on my neighbor's door. That door opened, and there was Pearl, nearly 80, a feisty, warm-hearted woman with a well-known passion for dogs. And what happened next was pure magic. Whether it was serendipity, luck, chemistry, or sheer proximity, that brief encounter and the events that followed would change my life and my dog's forever. Over the next months and years, Pearl and her husband Arthur gave Katie and me a second home. They adored my dog and adopted her as their own. No longer pitiful, Katie grew out of her awkward phase and became quite a stunner, a regal canine. She learned how to type, used a remote control to change TV channels, even became a high fashion model. And it wasn't long before she stole the heart of a little boy named Ryan, our new neighbor down the hall. The boy and Katie were inseparable. Ryan's father, John, would beam as his three-year-old and Katie raced up and down our long hallway together, with Pearl acting as referee. We nicknamed Pearl our granny down the hall, and it was her dining table that became the center of our world, with home-baked pies and ice cream sundaes plentiful. It was the happiest of times. We became so much more than friends. We became a family, a real family. Pearl was Ryan's grandmother. She truly was. That's the amazing thing about making a family. It's anything you want it to be. Through bad health, accidents, blustery winters, even the terrors of 9/11, we clung to each other, sharing a steadfast bond that gave us comfort, support, and security. But fate and circumstance change everything. Nothing lasts forever. Nothing. Except the abiding, eternal love of family, which can never truly be broken apart, even by the inevitability of death. For in the end, love remains. It always does. It always will. It lives on in my heart, as it can in yours. So, who lives down your hallway? Maybe, just maybe, there's somebody waiting to open their door to you.